To adjust the tension, use the HMI keypad. Select Tension and delete current setting.